Hi, I'm Aaron Lombardi from the Western Rangers Division for School Sport Victoria and teacher at Christ the Priest Primary School. Over the past few years, we've been trying to grow girls football in the area. We never had any teams to play against, it was just Parker Green and Christ the Priest. So we put lots of work into grade 3 and 4. We had a competition a little bit like today last year with about 200 girls from across the district. And we're here at Caroline Springs Town Centre, which is where my school's located, and we've been trying to build the game. We have had 8 teams today for the first time ever, and we had 20 teams, so 160 girls playing footy. It was a great day. Most of the girls hadn't played before, and it was really good to see each game the girls improving and really giving it a good shot. The reason we probably built girls footy so much is we had a lot of girls playing with the boys that were sort of not being able to really shine as much as we would have liked, so we're really giving them that opportunity. And probably the best part is how much the girls have actually enjoyed playing. At the start we weren't too sure about the interest, and each year it gets bigger and more girls want to play. This year at my school we had to cap it at 60 girls in grade 5 and 6, and we probably could have got 4 teams of 80. But the best part about it is it gives the girls a real shot to show that they can do anything the boys can do, and that anything they put their mind to, they can do it, is achievable. So let's hope all the other districts and divisions can get some girls football competitions happening, and let's continue to grow the game.
It's been a fantastic day, well organised. The girls have had a ball. They're looking forward to the grand final now. They love the tackling, they love just being involved. So it's been perfect, and I'm sure the girls, many of them, will go on and play footy hopefully after today.
My name's Helen and I'm from Caroline Springs, and my favourite part of the day was being tackled.
Hi, my name is Jade and I'm from Caroline Springs, and my favourite part of today was there were no boys coming.
Hi, my name is Carla and I'm from Caroline Springs, and I had a really good day today and I like footy.
Hi, my name's Trinity. Actually, I've never played footy before, and this is my first time, and now I found out it's really, really worth it.